So, still the same recording, took a little liberty and some new recording took half. So we have more bloodstains. Here, so is he keeping those weirdo sheep again? Sheep, yes. No, it's monkeys. It's monkeys. It's gonna be only monkeys by the end of this, isn't it? I wonder, are the animals in the cages happy? Oh, how nice it would be if this dream were reality. But the more humanly you lament your sin, the more ugly and warped this dream becomes. Yeah. Don't try to apologize now. It'll only be for self-satisfaction. This is no forgive, or don't forgive, because he's already... Oh, Wessel, you heard about the mayor already? Yeah, just last night. He suddenly collapsed. It was kind of hectic. Just from anemia, apparently. But he'd probably be happy if you could visit him, yeah? Actually, I forgot to visit him yesterday! Not that something like that will do anything for your sins. Look at that again. Yeah, no, I'm gonna see once. I like these flashes of guilt. Because that's what it is, right? Morning, Wessel. You seem kinda pale today. Are you okay? You're too over-eager day after day. You don't know you need to just do nothing and rest sometimes. Since no matter how much you struggle, you can't save anyone now. Yeah, I think I need to talk to everyone over and over again to get my guild score up. Hey, what is it? Don't stare at people like that. Is there something on my cheek? Well, if it's nothing, okay, but you just can't be just staring at me all of a sudden. Oh yeah, that's right. Well, this morning, Saxon's health went south and he collapsed. I knew he was frail, but he's never collapsed before. Did he have rock symptoms? They poisoned him. Okay, so... Can I buy from you? Oh yeah, okay, her shop works through some items, right? He's gone to the gone again. Oh, he's the doctor, so he's probably with Saxon. Oh, it's you. Cantatus at the Major's house. Mayor's, not Major. Seems he's out to work for once. Admirable, truly. Huh? Oh, yes, apologies. Have you come to buy medicine? Actually, yeah. I've got quite a amount of money. Maybe I can go shopping today. I see. Buy a lot of them now. We have some strong new products. Yeah, I want those. That money, but I think 10 of those. Gonna need those eventually. You say it's refreshing taste. Actually, I don't probably need that many because usually I do have at least one guy who can revive now, and I usually bring heal. Your famousness, come here, you haven't anymore. I should buy equipment later. Oh, she's here again. So what? Gardenia went off to. Oh, Gardenia! Gardenia! Oh, Wessel! Gardenia's out! I don't know where she went though. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, bye bye. Oh, yeah, good night. To the angel. It's a dog. Hi, Yumi, I'm not gonna go in. Was that always an eye? The door? Hmm? Oh, it's you! Come to the mail. Yeah, it ain't good. Last night he just collapsed. What a ruckus for sure. Right for me, eh, too. Kinda pity for how shook up she is. Thought she could have winked last night. Boy, Mae's a sinful guy. Someone's that attached. Take responsibility and marry her. He's like, he could easily be her dad. He's like 25 years older than her. Does she have a daddy king? Oh, this is where good anyone to. Oh, Wessel, morning. Do you know what the mayor? I collapsed last night. I didn't attend church or anything, but to pray at times like these. Is it bad to do it like that? Will I get punished? But I'm glad I came. It's kind of putting me at ease to see Dagmar's mom tell for me. That's one way to put it. Oh Lord, please save him. Saint who always works for the peace of others, foregoing himself. It's you. I was in the midst of prayer. I'd appreciate it if you come back later. It's about the mayor, were we not? He collapsed from a bit of anemia, so it's hardly life-threatening. Yeah, nothing to worry about. So don't be too distressed, understood? Well, don't get from them because I already had good flashes from them, or what? So it's the mayor, and then it's only Yumi left, right? Like, I'm figuring I'm gonna get the mayor and Midday in one. Hello. Oh, hello, good morning. We come to visit Saxon? Just finished your checkup. There's nothing left. Rattling. Be hideous. However, it may be that my medicines have the limits in treating him. Should have more effective medicine at Clover Hospital, but. Oh, hey! The hospital with the cat statue! Oh, Saxon and Medea and back. Don't push them too much. No, I can actually go in there. I thought it was gonna be locked. Oh, yeah, lovely. Death flowers. There's some important looking documents with different books. Can read them because I probably not even know what's supposed to be in there. Just go inside. Green eyes staring red this way. What a creepy painting. Small box, we could have planned it. He never knows, he just knows plot. That's how the show works. Whistle, good morning. So, you came here to check on the master. Thank you very much. Oh, it's you. Sorry to worry you. I'm alright now, but Mirai tells me not to move from the spot, so here I stay.
Sorry, but I'm so worried. I go to Clover Hospital to get you some medicine. You should rest well.
Russell, sorry to ask this, but I have a request for you. I'm supposed to keep an eye on Mirai, don't I? Yeah. Would you accompany her to going to... Would you accompany her and going to Clover Hospital?
Eh? I'd be fine on my own. I'm not a child.
I trust you, of course. However, it's dangerous all over lately. Monsters have begun appearing in once peaceful places, which is why I'm sending a 14-year-old with you. These are abnormal circumstances, so we should take our precautions. Can I ask you to go? I wonder. I see. Oh, I don't mind. You have your own tasks to do, so far isn't too much. Lance of Freya, running with the lesser two. Can wait until you're free. Please just accompany her. Okay, stop talking to me. Ah, it's you, sorry to worry you. That's okay. Want to feed? Such a shame. Can't wait until this company is anxious over the castle with you. Yeah, I want to talk to her first. I thought I would have to. Yes, I know.
Oh, sheesh, Master's such a warrior. So bad, Russell. I'll be fine on my own with me, so don't worry too much.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna bring her by talking to her a little bit, talking to him. Yes, 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 I'm gonna bring her. I see, thank you. Look after her, please.
So sorry, Russell. Well, I was actually a tiny bit uneasy, so it does help. You have my regards.
Hey, joined.
Oh, sorry again, but before we go to Clover Hospital, can I spare a moment? I want to get the master's clinic records from Dr. Cantador to give to the doctor at the hospital. It's naturally, it would be concerning to just ask him to please give us medicine, so.
Yeah, that makes sense. Sorry to cause you this trouble. Neither helps me, thank you. If you're going to the hospital, you must be careful. It's just unsafe these days. Clover Hospital is directly west of the seaside. Thank you in advance. Yeah, we'll try to give sometimes.
Oh, what are you two doing together? Are you visiting Dunbarton Saxon?
What?
Saxon's records. Ah, going to Clover Hospital to bring medicine, I see. How the heck open? Yes, this should do. Be careful not to lose them. Oh yes, and Clover Hospital's on the west side of Seaside.
Be careful on your way. Yes, I know.
Remember, these are more or less than a mere reprieve for Saxon's illness. Forgettable, is it a stupid? Can't make powerful medicine, yet all effectiveness leading to addiction is worrying. It's not easy.
Oh! Yeah, thanks. But a gentlest beast. Is it possible to make this? Yeah, totally, that's normal.
Hey, Western Mary. You done Northern Mary?
Oh, I got you off to Clover Hospital now.
Rough.
Well, you two should be okay. Just leave the mayor to me, you hear?
Oh yeah! That's a good business, you could stay away from Dark Overton right now. Seeing with monsters all of a sudden, sounds like all the townspeople pretty much done for.
That's not good, and totally a reason to go in there!
First, I should check what... can she do?
Heal...
Vibe.
Shield... Sleep... Confusion and damage...
damage. That's actually good, so I don't have to bring
Dogma. No. But okay, she's still at home. Not getting here. Like just Katina doesn't really Katina can do the party wide healing, but otherwise she can't revive, so she's not that interesting. There isn't too much damage.
No, it's you. Consider is at Maya's house. Seems odd. Hmm?
Oh yes, apologies. Oh, my bags. I moved and my back made cracking noises.
Oh, you and me? Does this mean sex is fine now? Well, that's good. I mean, I was really worried about you too, Mayday. Careful if you're going to Clover Hospital, okay? Seems dangerous lately.
Outside, yes, outside. Monkey man and human monkeys.
Freaky things.
Actually, they're much cuter in this version, but still, their faces. I don't like that.
Man, talk about scary. Things are rough these days.
Huh? Oh, nothing. Where are you headed now? Hey, this is just a rumor, but I think something really bad is going on down in Darkover Town. Those in forest seems kind of strange lately too. Not just that, right?
Real unsettling. Like Swans and Falls is messing this world up.
Well, yeah, sorry about that. That's kind of me.
Huh? What is that, you two? What about the mayor? Oh, you're going to the hospital to get medicine for him. Oh, so nice. Call me if I can help too. I'll be there in the flesh. I'm sure the mayor goes through a lot of hardship. I should repay him at times like this.
Make him a nice dinner, that's helpful.
Hmm? What may I today?
Have you come to offer prayers for the mayor?
I see, if the Clover Hospital gets medicine, be careful on your way. Someone lately, it's as if they're as heavy. I hope it's just my imagination.
People are starting to notice all the stuff going on. I don't think they quite see the eyes, but...
Hey, Russell! Here to hear some valuable info about your happy dream?
Alright, a moment. Can't say this much.
Dragons, eh? Yes, you heard about them from the doctor. Those mythical creatures from the east, right?
Of course, the doctor told you many other things as well. The land's culture, the way of life, and... about grandfather.
That Russell, the doctor sheltered you because he wanted you to kill, someday kill him. Nothing more, nothing less, see?
All together you picked herbs, drank tea, stayed the night, and confessed your sins to one another.
It was Arthur's purpose, right?
In the end, he was just used, weren't you? How idiotic.
Well, that's the end of that story. Come again now, I'm waiting for you here.
Yeah, it was kind of cool, like, making a boy kill you, because you couldn't do it yourself. Oh, that's one. Every day I keep forgetting about my alarm. So yeah, I'm always recording what I want the same time of day, which is in the evening. Let me grab the party first. I'm gonna grab those two first. And then maybe go again with, what's her name? Dogma's sister, because I don't know if I equip those. Let me see. There's a lot of chance, right? So what was he wearing? The Quas sword is probably better than the Bible entry. Yeah, right. Oh, this is a type 2 thing. Actually, let me see if this type 2 thing for me. No, that's not. Let's buy this and see you better. That is a fact you should please be careful. Let's see how that works. His mind goes down. Okay. So this isn't before attacking. So he actually does damage but doesn't heal, so that. If I bring him and take like me away, I can give him that. That's okay. That's what he's wearing. It's like 2-5 magic plus speed 5. That's also a tech weapon. I actually don't know if I bought the bow for her. Oh hey! Mr. Guy. Hey buddy, what place to meet? You shopping? No break from peddling today. Gotta research what they stock in the world's market. Honestly, you should have done this the first day I left here. Well, don't sweat the small stuff. You told me she wouldn't let me come here till I was done with this. So just gotta do it. Better for her as well. Armor. He's kind of wear heavy armor. Even minus 8. I'm probably not gonna buy heavy armor because I'm not gonna be that. So. I can't do so I won't equip him. Please don't be afraid. Yeah, let's wear that. Let's give him that. Well, she can have that. And do I have anything for Dogma? Oh, he's actually not wearing anything. Let's go with that. Yeah, she can. Ooh, nice. Yeah, he was the buffer, right? Which... Yeah, let's go around with these kids. Let's try out how well Dogma does as a actually fighting class. Because I've been told not to go here, I'm just gonna go here. He knew that would happen, right? Oh. Well! Use two plants. The bush fruits must strongly for the least. This is not quite what I expected. I'm not sure what I expected, but not exactly this. Ooh! This is our graveyard. The graveyard full of flowers who burned along with those people. Oh, the. Yeah. The flowers I burned the church! There's no one around you anymore, is there? Dream or reality? Look at these puddles. I really like the atmosphere in this game. How
Oxygen, 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 air, 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 air. That's things for burning, Jim. So there's nothing scary about carbon dioxide anymore because it's over.